What the hell is this place?
What's happening? No! No, please, Mommy!
Oh, God. What happened to you? Wait, I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. Hang in there, Bernard. I'll get you out of there, I promise. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. Spirit well. I could use some of that energy. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. For you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
she.
Ready or not, I come!
Believe it. That thing could travel between worlds. There was no escaping it. Great. Another mirror.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. Locked. Faces. No way to help them. We're apart. Just like Bernard. See the other side of this place. Huh. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Here. At least, not in this world.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. There we go. getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
Vivienne? Just Vivienne? No. Probably the artist formerly known as Vivienne. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's? There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivienne. Huh. A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. Numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. There. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something.
Thank you.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... what? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivian. There was a man here. What? That was the chief of staff?
Well...
yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... no, no, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So... if you were talking to Ellie, that means...
Tori. It's you. The real you. That's your name.
It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be. I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. Free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. One down. One to go. Better get to it.